My dear students, myself, J. John Robert, Assistant Professor in Department of Biochemistry, St. Joseph College of Arts and Science, Autonomous, Cuddalore, Tamil Nadu. Take that class, first BSc Biochemistry, subject Biomolecules, topic. Now I am going to discuss about classification of carbohydrates. What is meant by carbohydrates? Carbohydrate is defined as polyhydroxyaldehydes or ketone and their derivatives. Example, glucose and fructose. Carbohydrate is composed of carbon, hydrogen, oxygen and the functional group include hydroxyl group. Glucose, fructose, galactose, OAC that indicates sugar. Carbohydrates are the most abundant of all the organic compounds in nature. In plants, energy from the sun is used to convert carbon dioxide and water into the carbohydrate glucose. Many of the glucose molecules are made into long chain polymer of starch that store energy. About 65% of the food in our diet consists of carbohydrates. Each day we utilize carbohydrates in foods such as rice, wheat, bread, potatoes, green leaves, etc. Glucose for a principal sugar in blood. Fructose for a sugar in fruits and honey. Sucrose, it is a table sugar. Lactose also present in milk sugar. Maltose is present in malt sugar. Carbohydrate is classified into three subunits: monosaccharides, oligosaccharides, and polysaccharides. First one, monosaccharides. It is present in single or simple sugar and cannot be hydrolyzed. It contains a single carbon chain and are classified on the basis of number of carbon atoms they possess and as aldoses or ketoses depending upon their groups. Monosaccharides classification by carbon atoms in the given table. Sugar molecule structural formula and its aldoses and ketoses. Triose, it contains 3 carbon molecules, 6 hydrogen atoms and 3 oxygen atoms. Aldehyde for the triose is an example for glycaldehyde and ketose for dihydroxyacetone. Tetrose is contained carbon 4, hydrogen 8 and oxygen 4. Example for aldehyde for tetrose, erythrose and threose. Ketose for erythrulose. Pentose, next one, pentose. It contain carbon 5 or 5 and hydrogen 10 and oxygen 5. Aldoses is example for xylose, ribose and arabinose. Ketoses is example for ribulose. Next one, hexoses. Hexoses, it contain 6 carbon atoms, 12 hydrogen atoms and 6 oxygen atoms. Example for aldohexoses, glucose, galactose and mannose. Ketoses for example for fructose. Glucose is an essential source for all body functions. Other names, dextrose and blood sugar. It is a component at each disaccharide. Lactose binds with glucose to form sugar in milk, lactose. Fructose, its sweetest for all sugars, occurs naturally in fruits and Hydrogen oligosaccharides. It is present in 2 to 10 monosaccharide units present in hydrolysis. Oligosaccharide is classified into 3 types: disaccharides, trisaccharides and tetrasaccharides. Disaccharides, it contain 2 subunits of monosaccharides. Example, sucrose, lactose, maltose. Sucrose, it contain glucose and fructose. Lactose, it contain glucose and galactose. Maltose, it contain glucose and glucose. Next one, trisaccharides. It contain 3 monosaccharide units. Example, raffinose. Raffinose is contain glucose combined with fructose, fructose combined with galactose. Next one, tetrasaccharides. It contain 4 monosaccharide units on hydrolysis. Example, stachyose. Stachyose, it contain 2 molecules of galactose and 1 molecule of glucose and it's combined with 1 molecule of fructose. Third one, polysaccharides. Polysaccharides means It contains 10 or more number of monosaccharide units present on hydrolysis. It is classified into two types, homopolysaccharide and heteropolysaccharide. Homopolysaccharide means same sugar molecules are present on the hydrolysis. Homopolysaccharides are classified into two types, storage polysaccharide and structural polysaccharides. Storage polysaccharides example for starch and glycogen. Structural polysaccharides are examples for cellulose, chitin. Heteropolysaccharides, it is defined as different sugar molecules are present on the hydrolysis. It is otherwise called as mucopolysaccharide or cell wall polysaccharides. It is present in animal tissues. The extracellular space is occupied which form a matrix that hold individual cells together and provides protection, shape and support to cells, tissues and organs. Example, chondroitin sulfate, heparin and hyaluronic acids. Thank you.